Just improve flinching on everything. Just gonna run it through the eyelet, little split ring. We're gonna twist it around. I like to do like six times. Really just to get it. Just a good strong knot.
Nice and secure.
And then you're gonna have all those loops on your line, which forms a small hole opening at the bottom. You take your tag in right through there. Down with your hands, and you'll get something like that, right?
Looking good.
Perfect.
Nice.
Now all you have to do build up a little bit. Just gonna cast it out.